Hey everybody, I'm gonna do a tutorial on a cool heat look, which is looks like this. It's pretty light, it's not dramatic. You can wear it to work if you want, which I will be doing that. I'm gonna start out with Painterly Paint Pot. I'm using just a royal brush. I'm gonna put this on the lid. Then I'm gonna take the Hip Paint in Secretive. This looks like that. It's just kind of sparkly. And I'm gonna put this over top of the Painterly Paint Pot. Here comes the fun part. I'm gonna take Tilt, which is this bluey color right here. I'm gonna take my fluffy brush, and I'm gonna start with the crease first. I'm just putting that into the crease and bringing it up. I know I did this in another tutorial, but I kind of liked starting out in the crease first. I don't know why, but I did. Then I'm gonna take Cool Heat, which is this color right here. Using the same brush, I'm just gonna dab like that much on the brush and put that over top of it. If you hear a loud noise, that's the fan in the living room. Being like extra loud. I'm gonna take this little angled brush and go into, what is this called? I'm gonna go into Gulf Stream, which is this color there. And I'm gonna just kinda like smudge that up right here. Just in the outer corner. Thank you. And I noticed that when I did this side, it was a touch darker. I'm gonna take Solar White. I'm gonna take Solar White with this little Target brush, and I'm gonna put that, just dabbing it in the inner corner of my eye. Then I'm gonna take this fluffy brush and go into Solar White and use that as the highlight. That part. I'm gonna take my Jordana eyeliner in mint, which mint is not blue, but apparently for them it is, and line my eyes. Then I'm going to take the CoverGirl Perfect Point Plus in black and do the waterline. I'm going to take my Rimmel Extreme Definition Mascara. Then I'm gonna take Plush Lash and put it on top of that. And there you go. So I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day.